Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. So, in this video, I am going to explain class 10, chapter 3, probability. Okay, example 5. Sangeeta and Reshma play a tennis match. It is known that the probability of Sangeeta winning match is 0.62. What the probability of Reshma winning the match? Okay, so what is the probability of Reshma winning the match? So, here, Sangeeta winning match is how much? 0.62. The total probability is how much? 1. So in this match, how many members are playing? 2 members. So in these 2 members, 1 member is Sangeeta. Sangeeta probability is 0.62. That's in that winning the probability of Reshma. Okay, so here given probability of Sangeeta winning the match, it is 0.62. So we know that total probability of match is 1. So in this match, how many members are playing? 2 members. So probability of Sangeeta plus probability of Reshma is, in this 2 probability is how much? 1. So they given that probability of Sangeeta, that is how much? 0.62 plus probability of Reshma is equal to 1. Plus 0.62 is moving to right side, what minus. So your probability of Reshma equal 1 minus 0.62. So from 1 we can subtract 0.62. So that is a 1 we can add is 1.00. From this we can subtract 0.62. So when you subtract, so how much you can get? 0.38. So the probability is how much? 0.68. So probability of Sangeeta Reshma winning the match is 0.38. Next, exam 6. Sarada and Hamida are friends. What are the probability that both will have different birthdays? So here are the same birthday, same day. Okay, here both are friends, Sarada and Hamida are both are friends. So they ask me that what the probability that both will have the different birthdays, both will have the same birthday. So here in a year, how many days are there? 365 days. That is non-leap year year. Okay, leap year means 366 days. So here they are given ignoring a leap year. So here 365 days. In this 365 days, the same birthday, okay, same day having the both having the birthdays, what the probability? 1/365. Different birthday, that means one day is Sarada birthday, another day is Hamida. In this another days, any day is Hamida birthday. So what the probability? So here first same birthday, Sarada and Hamida having birthday on same day. So is probability of their birthday on same day is, what are the probability? 1/365 days. Here the sample space is 365 days, non-leap year here. Okay, so in this 365 days, any one day, okay, both having birthday, same day having birthday. So next, different days. Okay, that means Sarada is one day, next another day is Hamida. So probability of their
birthdays different different days. So here first suppose Sarada birthday is 1/365 days. So Hamida property, Hamida birthday property is, Hamida birthday probability is what? So 1 minus Sarada birthday we can remove, then we can get the probability of Hamida 1/365 days other than Sarada birthday. So that is equal to how much? So 1 we can add as 1/1, that is 365 minus 1/365 days. So that is equal to how much the birthday? 364/365 days. So probability of Sarada birthday is, let us suppose probability of Sarada birthday is 1/365 days. Next probability of Hamida birthday is the total, from this total days we can subtract the Sarada birthday. So then out of 365 days, any one day is 364 days Hamida birthday. Okay, this is the way to find the same birthday and different birthdays. Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share it to your friends. Thank you.